Heading into our fifth year of chickens and homesteading, the energy and excitement about the path we are on has only escalated. We are nearly at the end of our first year with bees. We have plunged further into full organic farming and are using our flock to get our soil right. And of course, as seems to happen to each of us crazy chicken keepers, chicken math hits and we go all in on more coops and egg-laying chickens. Join us as we see what adventures unfold this season with the chickens, the goats, the bees, and the garden. And we've added a rescue turkey to the farm, Charlie.